That was Patos Kikosi featuring Scam Cardinali and Angie and Onye. Yes, of course. So we have these amazing guys in studio. They are not a duo by any chance, but they run a powerhouse in a Kikosi group, and they'll be telling us a bit about that and about their individual stuff and careers and to a duet we any, because we love amazing people here on the East Circuit. And yes, so tuanze wapi?
Yes, I mean, it was Onyi only. I'm an artist, Saki kusema rapper or singer.
Yeah,
I just like to generalize it and say I'm an artist. I'm also a producer, both music and video.
Okay,
and yeah, that's me.
All right, thank you for coming through.
Thank you so much,
Patos.
Yeah, I mean, it was Patos Kikosi, aka Big Homie, aka Mluya Mteso. That's me right there. Hizo zote ni majina zangu. Mimi pia ni msanii na naitwa Patos Kikosi juu label lenye nimejisign mimi mwenyewe inaitwa Kikosi. Na sasa hivyo ndo tuna work, tuko na producer kadhaa. Pia tuko na producer hapa anaitwa Onyi. Ako na studio yake inaitwa Castle Grey.
Okay.
Yeah. So we run a powerhouse as you've said. Na tuko na hizo studios zenye tuna record wasanii upcoming wenye hawana biz ama hawana same resources zenye sisi tuko nazo, tunajenga studio. So guys, if you're an artist and you're watching this program and you don't have a studio or you don't have the resources, hit us up, tutacheki maze talent yako. Kani ya umbwakni tunakata. Kama uko sawa na you don't have the money, money should never ifai apitie the same hustle wenye sisi tume stress. So that's what we are doing right now.
And that's a really good thing, because I think vitu zina change, because kama mimi ninajua nili struggle staki mtu mwingine a struggle na kama naweza msaidia na msaidia. So Patos, I've seen so many artists wakikuja hapa, they started their own labels, studios and everything. Sijui kwa nini wasanii wana feel I need to start my own label, I need to start something of my own. Mimi naenda hapo na jirekodia vitu zangu hapo. Is it that wasanii wamestruggle sana huku nje na ma producers akina Onyi such that they feel like we need to have our studio? I'm not saying Onyi amesumbua mtu, but I'm
ana represent.
Yes, because so, at the end of the day he's a producer.
So I think the thing with being a musician is first you need to have your own studio, even if you don't have like a record label, say like Kikosi or Pacho or whatever, or Blue Ink. You need to have your own studio because you can get inspired at 3 a.m. So you have to wake up at the 3 a.m. and do your own thing. Alafu another thing, unajua ukiambiwa ulipe studio 10k ama 15k, alafu hiyo ni booking ya kama 2 hours. Then maze unarakishwa, hiyo ni kama ku manufacture song. Na usually with music inafai kuwe organic, like inafaa tu vitu zi happen. That's when you have fun while at the studio and you make good music. Lakini saa hizo zingine za kulipa 15k per project or 10k or whatever, it's too expensive first of all.
So afadhali ku invest long term kwa studio.
You invest in yourself, alafu inakuwa rahisi. You can even invite producers to come to your studio instead of it's better that way.
Producer Onyi and artist Onyi.
So
from your perspective as a producer, mmesema you're looking for artists who are doing good things, mnataka kuwasaidia maybe for a small fee, mwenye ana pesa mnawasaidia tu. Na tumesema like hata mtu akikaa na talent yake, does it matter whether they have talent ama utawasaidia tu regardless? Unajua, maybe nimekuja na pesa. Nimekuja na pesa. Na si pesa kidogo. Na lakini sauti yangu nikaya chula. Utawasaidia. Ama what?
Well, unaona kwa hii kitu, I think both the things are very important. Support na pia lazima ukuwe na talent, kwa sababu at the end of the day pia it's my name I'm selling out nikikuproducia jina, nikikuproducia ngoma. So if na feel enyewe sauti ni kama ya chura hivyo vile umesema, I'll try my best juu in the studios pia ikuangi rahisi. Artists don't just come and take one takes. Hizi ngoma zote huwa mnasikia, they zinapitia a lot time, before yeah. Before the artist hits the notes, mm-hmm. lazima a lot of trials and errors.
So 1,000 years later.
Yes, yes. So lazima tutangangana tuone, but ikikata,
yeah.
I'd rather just tell you nikupatie labda hiyo beat nikwambie ndio ufanye zoezi and then you'll come back when you're ready. You at the end of the day I'm selling my name and your name. I wouldn't want to tarnish my name just to please you kwa sababu umekuja na do. Yes, so at the end of the day pia talent. In fact, it's the main thing. In fact, we're talent and amazing. Pesa wache ikose, lakini you have the talent.
You have the talent.
Yes,
yeah.
We can always work on that, yes. On the money thing. Yes.
Okay. Patuza meonge about studio yako. Tell us a bit about that and what you do over there.
Yes. Studio yangu iko located Kiserian, Rongai Kiserian.
Diaspora.
Yeah.
Excuse me,
NMS,
by the way.
Hey. Yeah, by the way.
Okay, yeah. We see you. Tunaona mnatujoin huko.
Yeah, so I wouldn't want to mention about the charges on TV because I usually, as he has said, we usually want to support people. So
yeah.
I don't usually have an exact price. I just, vile tu tutaongea na wewe tujue, we can always do something. I do audio, video, zote zote tunafanya. We've also been doing albums, mixtapes for upcoming artists.
Yeah.
So, wacha niseme tu hivyo for now. Not much about Castle Grey.
Right.
We actually worked together on the video for Honor Back. It's a collab between Kikosi and Castle Grey.
Okay. Let me get this straight. So, wewe ni Kikosi? Yeah, ni Castle Grey.
Yeah, ni Castle Grey. Yeah, but before even Kikosi was there and Castle Grey was there, like tukot na work music pamoja. Kitambo sana. Hizo time tulikuwa nikuwa campus huko Karen, so tukiishi ghetto fulani huko iko nyuma Karen. Tukot na work
here. Tumetoka mbali. Tumetoka mbali sana.
Tunaambiwa tutaji hiyo jina, hiyo place yenye ulikuwa nakaa.
Tutaje.
Tutaja.
Hiyo place ni Gataka, maze shout out Gataka.
Your
boy made it.
Okay, so nini ilikufanya utake kufanya kazi na Onyi? Back like, in the days.
Like I said before, so music mostly maze inamekiwa na chemistry.
Yeah.
Kama uko na chemistry na producer ama na wasemu na make now music, you make nice songs and you make good project.
Yeah.
So naweza sema ni chemistry na sio chemistry ingine yenye watu wanafikiria
hapo.
Actually, na mna smile be weird. It's not about that, maze. Sisi ni 90 degrees.
Yeah,
alafu, just to add on that, as he had said before, tumetoka mbali, maze.
Yeah.
Now I think it's
as friends, yani.
Yeah. Also, yes, friends, artists, pia tukifanya mambo pamoja. I remember when we were beginning, atukwa na all equipments za mic. We only had it's a studio. We only had a mic.
And you had to hold it.
Yes, and you had to hold it. So tumepitia a lot that. After now, wakati tumepata different things, he has his own studio, I have my own studio, your relationship is a break. Yes, because we've been through a lot and we've learnt a lot together. And as the saying goes, two heads are better than one head. So, tukishikana hivi, we usually move things.
Better.
Yes,
bigger things.
Yeah.
So, is there anything that we are expecting from you guys as a collaboration in terms of wachana na artist producer, but artist and artist?
Yes, of course. Yeah. In fact, I think by next month, we don't have the exact dates yet, but by next month, there's a tune supposed to drop. Yes, so expect it really
soon. In fact,
today
we came with a...
With a new one.
With a little surprise for our fans.
Yeah. Yeah.
One of the songs we are going to work on, so at the end of the program, we're going to...
At the end of the interview.
Yeah.
At the end of the interview.
Mbali sana.
Program.
So we still have a cool
interview
hour to go.
Yeah, we'll drop something for you guys.
Yes.
So na pia kuna ngoma zingine zenye ziko on board. Kama there's a song I've done with Tunji, Mr. 125.
Yeah.
And he's also on that song as the guy behind the board, producer. Yeah, Suspect Zero, who is here with us.
Hi. There's another producer in the air. Today we have a house full of producers.
Yeah. So kuna hiyo na pia there's a couple of more projects zenye zina come through.
Okay. Yeah. All right. So niliambiwa Onyi anaweza imba. And I yani vile tuliambiwa.
Yes, yes, with pleasure, with pleasure. This nitawapatia tu tizi ya ngoma fulani hivi I've released on YouTube.
Yeah.
Just like 2 weeks ago. Inaenda hivi. Onyi only, usini wache lonely, nitoke day ningie boarding. Usini wache lonely, ubeibe, nitakulaje nyama bila sembe. Nitalimaje shamba bila jembe, nitasikizaje mak bila mende. Kama sipati olovery niende, na staga before I take the drink. Macho nyanya man misiwezi blink, sina memory I cannot rethink. The last time I ever had a good thing, I'll keep you close kama mtoto na toy. Sita ku cheat baby, sita ku enjoy. Peremende nitakulamba na joy. Sita kuwacha kamsa pere na johi. Sliti ni mbaya but lamba yololo. Nitakukula subuhi kama kiporo. Baby girl you love me worth goro. Without you damu ifiki kwa roho. Onyi only, usini wache lonely. Nitoke day ningie boarding.
You want to listen to the whole tune, not on YouTube.
I think my curiosity is funny.
Thank you so much.
At least now we know both Onyi and Patos are dope artists.
Thank you so much.
Always, man.
Yes.
I think I could have a message to come and could have a nichome maze.
Yeah.
So, Tronka could drop Nini Sai?
Sai kuna song in it on Maganji. Na Maganji, Madomaze. That's why we hustle.
You're rapping on that one because you also are very versatile.
Yes,
artist.
Yes. Mm. And I might be singing actually.
You never know. You never know.
I have a bad voice, but sasa sijui kama unajua kuna vitu zenye hawa jamaa huwa wanafanya.
Okay.
Inaitwa wrecking ball. Ni effects kama 72 zimewekwa the same place. So kisha record hivi wanatupa hiyo wrecking ball hapo.
You become
Travis Scott ama Justin Bieber hapo hivyo.
Alright, so kindly share your social media handles harakaraka tukienanga so that we listen to Maganji.
Oh, so on Instagram, naitwa Patos Kikosi, Facebook, Mluya Mteso, so and there's also Kikosi Music.
Yeah.
So ukitafuta Kikosi Music ama Patos Kikosi kwa Google, you'll get those.
Kindly wakumbusha that you're offering services as a production.
Yes, so for personally, I'm not a producer myself, but together with my producer, Sonyi Suspect, and a couple of other guys, tuna promote studios zetu, and the only way to do that is to get very many projects out. So artists who are talented, na mazea awana hizo opportunities, awana studio, DM Kikosi Music, ama Castle Grey, ama Patos Kikosi, and get to us, man, and let's see how we can help you. Maybe do 1-2 projects. Alafu tuone vile tuna move industry forward. Ama ni aje.
Yes, thank you, Onyi.
Yeah, on Instagram you can follow me at Onyi Only. Onyi Only. Alafu Facebook, Onyi Only. And I'm an old school guy, so you can send us an email. At onyionlyke@gmail.com.
Right.
Yes, we can discuss more.
So thank you so much, guys, for coming through. We appreciate your talent so much.
Thank you.
And we hope to see